I'm a plant baby, and I'm going to show you today how to draw MLP ponies. And you can use it for earth ponies, pegasus, unicorns, and alicorns. You need a pencil, a razor, coloring pencils, and coloring marks. So you first have to start with the head. So that's just a simple circle. Now you have to start with neck, just a simple, and not, then the body. So you have two circles now with the body. Now you're going to sketch the legs. And now the neck. And then the back legs. So the body is now complete. And now you have to sketch the ears. And now the mouth. So there you have it, the nose hole and the smile, or the sad face, what do you want? You can do anything. Now the eyes. You can make twilight eyes, rainbow dash eyes, Fluttershy eyes, or that. Okay, look, that's a twilight eye if you want to make one. Or like for everyone. Yeah. So that's how you draw that. Now you're going to draw the eyelashes. Mine's are like rainbows. And now the eyes. The dots and the end. Yeah, that's how you draw the eyes. So if you want a unicorn, draw a horn with it. So that's how you draw a horn if you want a... And now the wings. If you want closed wings, draw it like this. But you can make them open too. Look, that's how you make them open. If you want them open or not. That's how you make that. So I'm erasing the horn now because my OSA is with wings and not a horn. So I'm going to draw now the mane. My mane is purple with blue greenish, like that. So you keep doing this until you have the mane. So you have the mane now. Now you're going to you can make the hooves different, like they it's not have to be like mine. You can do other poses with the body. So I'm just keeping it simple like so. So now you're going to make the cutie mark, and you will trace that with the marker soon. And now you're going to get the coloring marks. You can start whatever you want. I'm starting always with the main first. So you're tracing that. And if you traced everything, you're going to erase that pencil sketch away, so you have a clean drawing. And now I'm just grabbing pink to trace my body with it. So we're almost done with the pony. So now you have to trace the eyes with black. Don't use a fine liner for this because you make a lot of mistakes with them. They are really thin at the drawing point. I personally suggest to use coloring marks, because that's a lot easier than fineliners. Okay, now you have the eyelashes done. Now you have to make the cutie mark. So I'm just raising that here again. So my cutie mark is a pencil with brush like a heart. So that's almost done. So you're now going to erase everything, the trace, so you have clean drawing. You will color it soon, but that's why you erase the help lines. And then you grab your coloring pencil with you and color it up. And that's how you made ponies. I hope you liked this video.